Also, dry ice is very dangerous, right? Don't ever put it in your mouth and chew it up. Only trained physics demonstrators should ever do stuff like that. The secret is to spit all the little particles out fast before you get little frostbite bites inside your mouth.